What's big and white and the size of Greater London? Only the latest megaberg to break away from the Antarctic continent, of course. Iceberg A81 may be a massive 1,500 square kilometres, but I'm going to do my best to squeeze everything that you need to know about it into this 2.5 minute video. Because the escape of the Brunt Ice Shelf's latest breakaway star is the only type of Brexit you need to hear about this week. But first, let's get our bearings. We're talking about an iceberg that has broken off, or carved, from the Brunt Ice Shelf, a 150 meter thick tongue of ice in East Antarctica. Ice shelves are floating platforms of ice that fringe the entire continent. They form when ice flowing off the steep terrain of the Antarctic meets the sea and spreads out. But because they're these flowing, living beasts, it means that they can grow when more ice flows into them, or shrink as ice melts or breaks away from the edges. Iceberg formation is an entirely natural process that is part of the life cycle of these ice shelves. The Brunt Ice Shelf has been flexing its muscles in recent years, with several large cracks and rifts developing. In 2021, another large iceberg, this one called A74, broke off and drifted out into the Weddell Sea, where you can actually still keep tracking it in satellite imagery, where it's floating around having a lovely time. The British Antarctic Survey's East Antarctic base, Halley, was actually moved in 2016 in response to the changes that were observed on the ice shelf. That's pretty lucky, or perhaps more accurately, it's just good planning, because if it hadn't moved, the staff at Halley would currently be drifting out into the Weddell Sea somewhere, instead of where they are, sitting safely on the station, keeping a close eye on proceedings, albeit with a cup of tea. Antarctica is changing, and the signals of climate change are increasingly being detected. In fact, recording those changes is a really big component of the job for my colleagues who are stationed at Halley. But it's really important to emphasise and to state for the record that this particular event wasn't caused by climate change. Icebergs periodically break away from the Antarctic, and they always have done. So while we can point the finger of blame at climate change for many things that are impacting the continent, it wasn't responsible this time.